We have already looked at in the NBA the farewell tour of a very famous number 24, and now we're doing it yet again with the women.
Yeah, I mean, there won't be a dry eye in the place when Tamika Catchings plays her last game in the WNBA. We are talking about the best two-way player to ever play in this league and five-time defensive player of the year. Indiana is always the underdog, but they always have a chance to be a contender with her. Now, you surround her with a supporting cast that has improved in Marissa Coleman, Shanice Johnson. They've got some young players in the post, but it all goes back to this woman right here who is as good as it gets.
I mean, top 10 in nearly every major statistical category when it comes down to her career. But also another major note for Indiana is that Breon January now coming back from an offseason knee injury.
Yeah, that is going to be a key, is how they play without January and then how she's able to incorporate herself back into the mix. But keep in mind, Stephanie White has that new fast-paced offense. They've added some backcourt pieces that can help them pick up the speed. And don't be surprised if Catchings goes out with a bang.